hope you can help me. I am retired and not in the best of health. I currently own an apartment that I have been renting to students for many years. This year, unfortunately, I rented to a bad bunch of students which turned out not to be the best decision. They didn't pay on time, so I went to check things out. When I opened the door, I almost had a heart attack. The whole house was a pigsty. There was trash, liquor bottles, and mud everywhere, and they were laying on the kitchen floor drinking. When I spoke to them, they rudely told me to get lost. I finally got them evicted, but the mess still remains. Some of the furniture and radiators are missing. Can you please clean up my house and make it suitable for new tenants so I can put this mess behind me? Yours sincerely, Nick Flo.